the writers and the producers and the guys at Lionsgate, you know, work round the clock from the minute we stop filming one Saw to the next. I mean, it just pretty much they have their heads together and they're just coming up. You know, they basically change the script even just yesterday. We keep getting revisions and it's like the writers are here. They don't give up. You know, they really want this to be a great product. They want the fans to come out and be excited and be proud of it. And I think it really shows. It's like a thriller. I mean, even if you took the gore out, it's still something that, you know, you're wondering what's going to happen next. It's got a twist at the end. It's mysterious. It's really, really well shot. It looks good. They try to make us look good. And I think it's just really smart. It's great to play, you know, the wife of an infamous killer. I mean, the reason... There's two things. The reason I love playing Jill is because she's married, in my eyes, she's married to a great man. Sure, he's a killer and all that, but he's not just a killer for killer's sake. I mean, he does have a reason behind all of these killings. He's putting these people that are, you know, that have bad behavior in these challenging traps and these awful situations that we find ourselves, at least I find myself thinking, you know, would I be able to get out of the situation and which course would I take? Before the Saw movie comes out in October, it's like the fans go crazy for that one picture, looking at everything in the background and what could happen and, you know, what's going to happen. And it really makes us want to be better, you know, as actors. We want to make them proud. So I know that the producers and the writers all feel, you know, kind of an allegiance to these fans, and we really, it ups our game, and it wants to make us better. We want to make, you know, a great movie because of it. So I just wanted to thank all the fans and say that I appreciate that they've been really, really loyal to us, and I hope that they love this movie. Kevin Greuter is the director of this movie. He directed Saw 6, and, you know, he started out as an editor, and he edited all the Saw movies, and, you know, to keep him around, they offered him to direct Saw 6, and he said yes. Obviously, he did an amazing job. He's, you know, it's interesting being directed by an editor because it's like they always have it already, the scene put together in their mind. So it's like when he says no, this will work in the end. You really believe it will work because he's already, you know, he's got it in his mind. He's figured it out. Saw 7 really ties up all of the pieces, you know. It just puts the puzzle together. It really ends a lot of questions or answers a lot of questions that the audience has been asking since the first Saw. There's a few surprises. There's really a lot more killings. There's a lot more gore. It's 3D.